Everybody get your fucking hands up.
I'm back with another and the reason why I'm excited is because, and you see, I'm back with another OBS video, which means another hand cam video. And yeah, now that's I did one very recently, and it's really awesome. So yeah, so I'll be doing one right now for you guys. And yeah, now so before we begin, as you can see, Reconnector is finally back in the item shop after not being in the item shop for a very, very long time. And yeah, and also that's more exciting stuff. The Doomsday device has entered a new stage, and I can see a lot more sparks. And yeah, it does take some patience to see them, but since they're 100% there, I'll wait here until we see one. And yeah, there you go. And yeah, and also guys, other good news. A new challenge set, a free challenge set by the way, Stone Agency has appeared. So make sure that like is do complete, so you guys can earn some free XP and also free rewards. And guys, this year we'll be playing Operation Drop Zone yet again. And yeah, guys, it's gonna be really good. So yeah, so let's please drop a like, and also going for my Twitch. My username is the same like on my YouTube channel, except it's all joined together. So no spaces. So because I'll be live streaming there in the upcoming days, maybe. Not really sure yet, but yeah. But there we are, guys. Really, really awesome stuff. Here we are in the game. Hopefully, it begins soon. And yeah. And yeah. Man. I'm just gonna say I'm sorry if my voice sounds a bit weird. It's really because I'm quite tired, okay? And yeah, I'll take local practice G. And yeah, now guys, I just want to say quickly, I'm not really good with this weapon. I'm much better with the rapid fire SMG, but it'll do, man. It'll do. Alright, so I'm gonna drop someone with our teammates and notes, they can be all together. And yeah, there they are. Watch out. Bro, I just saw you go into that box. That was a really bad idea, man. Really bad idea. My things are right there. Wait, can't be me. I am using SMG, which means close range only, which is ripped in the chat, like really ripped. Speaking of which, let's mine some max creatures. Okay, now that's what I'm gonna do right there. I mean war. Let's go. That's what you like to see. Plus in the team for this. Oh yeah, good deal, well done. Why is that guy obsessed with keeping cardboards, man? Like, Jesus Christ. Quick tip, don't do that. Okay. Laser. Even though my team is gonna kill, so if you can call that for me. Sorry for your kill, but I have to get killed, man. My teammates are really good. I'm actually really very happy with this team. Where is that guy? Oh, there's a guy right there. Finally. Okay. I'll take that. I'll take this AR. The suppressed AR, why not? Jesus. Man, I hate her farming so much. I hate her farming so much. It's basically when like you're in a fight and someone just comes in randomly and you know eliminates you. It's really annoying. It happened to us so much. Guys, I'm cracked this game. Oh, I got muted for a bit. Jesus Christ, she's just eating herself, man. Tactical AR, I'll take it. Why, I have no idea. I'm just working to find the best weapon. Okay. Jesus Christ, can we stop recording, please? It's really annoying. Man, but we're doing really well. Our team is doing so well. Thank God, man. We're doing pretty well. I mean, we're still doing pretty okay, I guess. Can we zoom? Maybe. Jesus Christ. Jesus. That's really annoying, okay, but whatever, we need to get to Ophelia so I can get a better weapon. Hopefully it's a drum gun. I'll be very happy to get the drum gun. Okay, new level, that's what I want to see. Well, thank you so much. But Cat didn't get on me. I also thought it got on me. Because the thing is, I'm only paying attention already. The enemies are not even paying attention right now. Bar also got him. Let's go. And I'm one of, I honestly want to laugh so hard right now. Like, I actually want to laugh so freaking hard right now. That was so hilarious. Oh, but I can't take it. Alright, I'm taking this. Well, at least guess what you use. Protection. Who walks into tree? Oh yeah, let's go. I mean, we're definitely cool one shot, so yeah. But we're doing really well, guys, okay? This game we're actually doing so good. Has some pretty bad games. I mean we won by didn't get that many kills, so this game I'm really aiming to get a lot of kills. So that's my goal. Jesus. Holy crap, that guy lasered me. Okay, well, where should go? Oh, there's another one. I'm making a shield bubble. Oh crap. It's so annoying when they throw a shield bubble in this game mode. It's super annoying. Okay, he's going to shield. He's tagged for the shield. I tagged him there. Yeah, no, not just somebody. Now I know not my team won't see that, but yeah, still happy. That's good. And they could shoot what was at the worst time. But look, at least my team is on still, so nice run by Bomber. But that right Bomber is so crap. She looks so good. Come on, guys, we need to get at least one or two more kills. That's the one to go. Let's do this. Unless those guys need to get cracked. My teammates are getting so much kills. That at least we need another this guy. Yes, I can. He was just about to touch the ground, guys. He was right about to touch the ground. God, actual damn. Even though I did a lot this season, ever since I became a controller. Let's go, Danny Rose, guys, let's go. That's what we want to see. Where the rest of my teammates, guys? I don't know. I can see that on the map, but... crap. Oh, yeah. How did I do that much headshot damage? Probably because I was very close to him. But we're getting some pretty good units now, man. Like, actually, we're getting some good kills right now, guys. Let's do this, guys. Let's actually do this. Okay. Let's go. Victory, guys. We did really well this game. We got a lot of kills, I'm not gonna lie. Let's take a look at my max stats. 11 kills, not bad. But better than my previous video. But anyway, guys, I'll conclude this video right here. I really hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, make sure that guys do smash the like button, smash that subscribe, and yeah. Alright, guys, well, thank you guys all so much for watching this video. I really hope you guys enjoy. If you guys did, make sure that guys do smash the like button, smash the subscribe, smash the notification bell. Besides, the subscribe button, so you guys don't miss an awesome video just like this one. And also, guys, do not forget to follow me on my Twitch channel. As I said, my username is the same as my YouTube channel, except everything is, you know, no space. So there's no spacing. But anyway, guys, I'll conclude the video right there. We hope you guys enjoyed. And guys, I'll definitely do more videos. I'll definitely do more videos like these in the future. But without further ado, I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.